I'm Christina Clockers, VP of Merchandising and one of Evereve's founding leaders. I want to talk to you all about denim. Denim is a foundation to any wardrobe, and styling denim is one of the ways that Evereve built our brand. A great fitting pair of jeans helps any woman feel modern, beautiful, and powerful. Let's be honest, fitting denim is hard.
Through our styling experience online, in stores, and through Trendsend, we help you find the best pair of jeans that fit your body type and your lifestyle.
We center on brands that have great fabrications, fits, and awesome fashion. The brands we carry at Evereve include AG, they are known for their vintage washes, A Goldie, great fits and a sister brand to Citizens of Humanity, Articles of Society, fun fashion denim at a great price point. Citizens of Humanity, known for their innovative designs and fits. Frame, known for their American craftsmanship with European aesthetic. Hudson, their back pocket detailing and edgy London vibe is their signature. Cut from the cloth, they are known for premium quality and still under $100. Cage, the first and only female-founded premium denim line. They are known for their sophisticated washes and fits. And Seven for All Mankind, the first true premium denim brand on the market that's made for a woman's body. There are four main denim silhouettes that we carry at Evereve.
Skinny, it fits like a glove all the way down. It hugs your leg to the ankle and comes in full ankle and crop length and is a year-round foundational jean.
Next up is the skinny straight. It's sort of the in-between jean. It's skinny through the thigh and then relaxes from the knee down. Straight leg denim, it's slim and straight all the way down the leg. This is a classic silhouette that brings a polished feel to any wardrobe. Last up, we have the boyfriend silhouette. This sits a little lower on the hip, is relaxed through the hip, but yet is slim through the leg. Typically, boyfriend jeans are worn rolled. Now on to some denim terminology. The rise of a jean is how high the jeans sit on the waist. The inseam is the measurement along the inner thigh, down through the leg, all the way to the ankle. And the leg opening is the width of the bottom of the jean. Let's talk about length that we carry here at Evereve. First up, we've got ankle. This is the new full length and the most common length here at Evereve. It sits above the ankle and can be slim, straight, or relaxed. A total closet staple, this length can be worn by any height. Next up, crop length. This length sits just below the calf and can be slim or straight.
It's a go-to length for all petites.
Let's talk about rises. First up, we've got mid-rise. This is an 8 to 9 inch rise and it sits just above the hips. It's great coverage and comfort and is a win for petites that want to ease into the high-rise trend. Our second most common rise here at Evereve is high-rise. This is about 10 to 11 inches and it sits just below the navel and gives you that totally held in, super smooth feeling, but yet there's so much comfort. No need to wear a short top with high-rise denim. A half tuck or a tuck highlights your waist and makes legs look miles long.